I'm looking forward to these next few matches, Bob.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. It is almost the end of the week, but hopefully we'll have ourselves a game. I have a little bit of team value bloat, as you could see. Maybe I should remove one of those hobgoblins. This is a team with 13 players. Where I should be able to knock out a few of them.
Goblin gambling are a great company to be affiliated with.
I'm not so sure if
any problems you may have are surely coincidental.
Isn't that the company that you owe a great deal of bad gambling debts to?
That has
nothing to do with my spontaneous
beautiful stream. So the big deal here is that he can actually get himself.
Also on tonight's show, Big Jobo Hairyfoot comes back from the dead to talk about his remarkably short tenure
a wizard
as captain
and
of Greenfield Grasshuggers.
What the heck is a Cheney? Currently looking up the star players for Vamps because I'm giving him quite a bit of inducements today, like almost every other day. That's like 470k, which is a lot. Almost wanna fire a lot of my guys, but the guys that I can fire are only these two hobgoblins, which reduces it only by 80k.
I've always been a fan of Orkinaz. They sell a rather fetching line of t-shirts.
It doesn't look good either way. He can get Count Luthor von Drakenborg, who is a pretty beefy 5 strength, 4 agility, 9 armor value vampire, I guess. Who has block, sidestep, hypno gaze, and regeneration. For the small price of 390. Without the no extra nines there, 390. And he'll still have 80k left over, which is, I guess, a babe. And he also has a bunch of gold on him, which is amazing. I doubt he'll get himself a wizard though. That's way too much gold from his own coffers. The other option is Wilhelm Chaney, who is a 4 strength, 3 agility, 8 armor value, 8 movement value, guy that has catch, claw,
our magic
frenzy.
Spots is really magical, Bob.
That's a trade secret, Jim.
Regen and wrestle. Oh my. And he is much cheaper. That's 240, and he'll have plenty left over to get himself a wizard. The only good part is that I guess Chaney is an 8 armor value guy, and I'll have a chance of knocking him down and getting him out of the game. Well, I see either way, I want to keep my guys, because those two hobbles are the smallest part of my team value, and I'll probably need the bench during this game, especially if the claw guy comes into action. Well, we should be ready soon. I see no changes. Some pretty fast vampires over here. Thankfully, one of them doesn't even have block, so he'll be a nice little target for me. If I ever have
Did
the chance
know,
to blitz him,
it's
though.
It's rumored that Spike magazine editor Yuri Rinnell actually hates sport and would rather play with action figures instead.
Yes, I do know that.
All organizational details have been settled.
Okay.
The match can begin.
I buy nothing. It's your move. Oh. This is probably the best time to play our anthem. Sorry if it's too loud. He has so much money, he doesn't even know what to do with it. Oh, here comes Chaney, I guess.
Yep.
And the babe. Right? So far so good. Oh, maybe he can get a second babe as well. Wouldn't have been a bad idea. Two babes makes it a...
Ready.
One plus.
Boom.
He's a werewolf.
Oh, what's this? Bloodlines.
I love this type of war. Such an unequal rating. All the way.
Beautiful bastards. I do prefer myself on the offense.
A vampire team going scary early in the game, but you'll see that they have a curious habit of feeding on the
juice. You guys can give me a little second. Where's the weak guy? There he is. Oh, most of those are a bench. I kinda like this. If I manage to remove 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 thralls, his vampires could be pretty useless. If they start rolling once. Kinda interesting, is it worth it to fall a thrall? Since it helps against vamps. Damn, I didn't prepare well enough for this game. Plenty of things that I don't know about the vamps, but I guess I'll learn today. Sure, I'll keep him and start with the fouls pretty early. That'll be my game. I guess blitz him. Like that, not like that. Goes over there. Oops, sorry about that. It's part of the YouTube video. I guess I could just blitz this here little guy and go back, because that way I can protect a little better. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I guess this is. Oh, he also has kick, right? Yeah, no idea where he's gonna choose. Maybe I go left. You go left, you go right. I'll need more. Where's my guard players? One guard, two guard, three guard, four. And that's all of them. I need my guard players helping me pushing forward, because that's my main advantage today. And also, it would have been great if I could get this guy some points, but that's an extra optional objective. This guy also needs some points, though. Let's go for the safer route. I don't want to place a blocker in front of the claw guy. Ah, crap. Huh, okay. I can't complain too much about it. Where do we want to move? I think one square over here for sure. You'll be going here for sure. I think I'll be going to this side. No, still centrally, because I want to bring back Ron after the blitz. I'll track back and I'll, a tight line should be enough to help against all this hypno gaze boo that he has working on for his team. So maybe something like this. It's okay. Ah, missed me. Dang it. Oh, just a sec. None of them has leap, so that's good. Okay. Claw guy. Do your best. You need some more points to get that pile on goodness. This guy go right over here. Three die block, always secure, right? You never roll six skulls in a row. Fuck. That's not even possible. Let's see what Ron can do. nothing too useful. And he goes way back here. I don't think I need to roll anything. So now I have a great opportunity to foul. 83% chance. Is this a good idea? I don't know. Probably pick up the ball first. How fast are these guys? 1, 2, 3. So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ooh, that's pretty far. He's also AG5. That's even scarier. He's very fast, but no leap means he'll have to come around if he wants to go. I kinda wanna go here and foul with 100% chance to break armor. But maybe I need to be a little bit more patient. If he cuts the corners though, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's a whole different story. So I guess you can come. Oh boy. A pseudo cage. Cause let's keep the ball carrier safer. I'm a little bit scared of getting my dirty player sent off on the first turn of the game, so I'll save the fouling for the later part of the of this half. Also gotta keep an eye out for the wizard, right? That could be nasty. Oh sure, put them over there. I kind of like having easy targets for Ron. Ever since I got Mighty Blow on him, he's probably had the most KOs, casualties, and whatever armor breaks overall on the whole team. Second best has been this guy. Okay, so now he can go in. Alright. Why was the hypno gaze required here? Oh boy. Not great. I guess I might be going left pretty soon. What did this thing do? He loses his tackle zone, which was pretty useless as far as I can tell. Oh, nice. Well, those guys aren't pretty good at dodging anyway, right? Nice, nice. The KO that I couldn't do with my fists, I had to do with a kick. Alright, so saving Private Ron Blair is my next mission. What do we do about it, though? I think I need to go for the doggo, since wrestle will bring both guys down. If we have both now. Both of them are dangerous, but I think the claw is much more dangerous for my team. Also, can Tom go on the surf? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's pretty risky. So you get to be... the guy to break the front line. So there, guy. But that's your job. Now, what do we do now? I need him over there, but he can't dodge. If I have the ball carrier here, this dwarf over there, what happens? 1 GFI. First of all, we have to move some other dwarfs, I guess. You can come over here. You can come over there. Which one of these spots is better? Maybe this one. Time to reposition. No, 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 don't do stupid stuff there. Oh, big guy. Okay. So now he's in a little bit of trouble himself. Who do you go for first? The doggo doesn't have dodge, so I guess maybe this is the right choice, but Resso, oh my god. Okay, I think this is a decent choice. Okay, that might have been a mistake. We get to be over here. You get to guard this guy. And where do you go? Not sure. Maybe here, because there's a chance he can zoom right across. Maybe not the best idea ever, but let's see, he can try to double dice him back over there, and we should probably still be double red dice for the surf as well. Well, anyways, I only drank one cup of coffee and it's the end of the day, so my brain is pretty damn slow. If I somehow manage to get myself a draw, I will be happy with this game. Oh, right. He can also hypnogaze everything along this side of the field and could have run straight for the ball carrier. That's nice. What's that? One on the bloodlust means he has to bite someone and can't move pretty far because of that. That's nice. Actually, isn't that rerollable? Does anyone know? Could you roll bloodlust? I guess not. James Madness. Oh boy. Yeah, this might have been a mistake. Quite possibly this square was a lot better. Oh. I'm sorry for the overload of skills, but I gotta keep in mind these guys. I'm not used to playing against vampires. He can't run away, right? Or I guess he can. Maybe it was a mistake going left him too many squares to dodge away and do as he pleases. Damn, that's a pretty tough dog. That's a good boy. I see this as a definite win. My fears of immediate send-off were, I guess, pretty reasonable. Now he doesn't have frenzy, right? Yeah. Oh shit. Not great. But I kind of like where the ball is going. It should give me a chance to pick it up next turn. Okay. Let's see where it goes anyway. Oh, and a bloodlust. Such a shame. Oh, he can do it anyway. Darn. At least the throw is getting stunned, right? Good luck, Warren. Oh, great job. Nice. He's doing my work for me. So, does he go for the ball? Somehow? Oh damn, that's not nice. Great. That team is pretty nasty to play against, I guess. Thankfully, he doesn't have anyone to pass it over to. That's nice. Oof, but he can run pretty far. Sure, pass it to him. Don't really mind. I don't like it going this way, because it's way too close to my touchdown zone. And with this wizard in hand, he can do whatever he wants with the ball right now. This just has to be lucky as hell. Oops. Oh, GFI, right. And I can't catch him anymore. Awesome. No dwarf can reach him easily, but I guess I have to. Do I activate anyone else? Well, good luck, Mike. That's not good luck at all. I mean, that's terrible luck. For fuck's sake. Okay. Why is this a one die? All right. Hey! Totally legit. Hey man, glad to see you. Oh, I do like this camera angle since watching in a straight line hides a lot of things for me. Like this big guy, this big guy, this big guy. Yeah, yeah, you're scoring a touchdown. It's not gonna be failure. And yeah, I guess he can reroll Bloodlust. Wait. Hopefully we can get some KOs again, and I don't know. Yes, of course they get back on the field. So basically we're worse off. Might as well. I'll be back as soon as possible. Sorry about this. So, Arsene, how are you doing? Is your team doing better than mine? Oops. His kick guy is still in it. No idea what's my blitz target. This guy or this guy? Or this guy? None of them, I think. Even if he gets blitz, he gets to have what? Oh, right. He can hypno gaze him and then pick up the ball with this guy and shove it back there. What can I possibly do in that situation? Maybe go like this? Sure, let's try this. I guess I'll have to be praying for a lot more bloodlust. And this is not nice. This interferes with my plans. Splat. Nice. Well, at least Scott is doing some work. Let's see who else be here. I think Tom. Big guy, you can go way over there and protect. Oh wait, no, he's the guy with the borked movement allowance, and my timely disconnect. Once per game. It's basically a tradition now. Oh, I see why I have been having such terrible luck. I muted the commentators. Will it accept my password? Sure. Yes. Thankfully, most of the time I can just reconnect pretty fast. Let's get the boys back in action.
Match time!
Yeah. They make the game 10 times more fun. Okay, so this will be my shield against the Hypno Gaze. Two forward dwarfs and I guess a couple of guys behind them. do I need to go with someone? Yeah, I guess this is a good blitz target. This guy can come over here. This guy can come over there. Pick up the ball, please. Oh, should have moved someone over first. But it's fine, I guess. I'm not sure. And we'll be blitzing. Thing that useful, but yep, this is a move I'm doing. Left, but hopefully he helps a little bit as well with some bloodlust. That's why the benchers are here, to take over when the big guy gets sent off. Actually, I think last game I also had him sent off the first time I attempted a foul with him. Sadly, the team does well when the fouls go well. Like my first two games. He was probably the MVP back then, but I guess I'll have to rely on someone else to do the dirty work. Like Stevie. I have only two turns, so... I guess... Going for a touchdown is probably out of the question. Oh, he has frenzy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, that's awesome. 8 movement allowance means he can serve him pretty damn easily. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, wait. 4, 5, 6. What's he gonna do? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Well, as long as he tries that, I'll have a small chance of returning the favor. Failure. Could you please just hurt the... Oh no, he just rerolled. Awesome. Could you just help out and hurt this guy? Because he's a pain in the ass. It is amazing how many rolls he has to make just to activate his players, though. Oh, I think it's
nice.
Wait, I know his name.
It's Mike Campbell.
I knew it all along. It really didn't take me. Oh, nice. Didn't take me too long to remember, right? Well, I guess my golden opportunity here is to try and surf this guy and try to injure this guy. Because I don't think I'll be getting the ball in the touchdown area. Not when there's two vampires here, two thralls there, and the wizards on my ass. Oh, thankfully Stevie assisted in this tackle, so she's actually doing wonderful work today. What am I gonna do now? Nah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Awesome. So you can be here. Being useful. Oh shit. No, that's not where you should be. You should be there. No one saw that, right? Let's do a couple of safe actions. First, free this small fall. Maybe go and punch someone as soon as possible. He doesn't have dodge, so you'll be here and you'll be not pretty sure why I'm defending this, but oh yeah, he has two more turns left to try and prevent him from scoring. Go, big guy. And nothing. Damn. Well, I won this. And I'll reroll it. And I'll fail.
Beautiful.
I guess no fouls today. The foul was already pretty weak because this guy is marked. And yeah, only two assistants. Well, I don't see how I could do that. With only one turn left. I could have gone near the end. Right about here and have a scoring threat, but can't see it materializing. Materialize. Don't see it materialize. At this point, I guess I'm playing just to minimize the loss. Or maybe try to hurt as many of his guys as possible. To try and have a better second half. This guy, maybe. But I don't like the idea of putting him out there with zero assists and just him swarming all over him. Although I should have moved this guy first, I guess. Somewhere around here would have been much better. Nice. What happens now? Oh, he serves him anyway. Nice. Awesome. Okay. What is this one? Block. Block. Down. Oh. Alrighty. I'm gonna... Okay, that gives me a chance to try and foul again. Maybe hit some vamps. Yeah. He gives himself a scoring threat. I wonder if at this point he decides to use the wizard, I guess. If he goes 2-0 now, it's pretty much impossible for me to outscore him. I'm a dwarf team. The most I've scored in a game is 2 touchdowns. And that's if I score 1 each half. Like, 2 per half is in the realm of impossibility for me. Okay, let's smoosh him. Huh? Oh, that's nice. That's pretty nice. I think I'm doing that anyway. Maybe move him over there for some extra safety. No idea what those two should be doing. Not sure, let's... It's a claw guy. So... I try my best to get him off the field. You get yourself up and you also go up. Knock him out, please. What did I roll? No idea. Attack. Okay, that's nice. So what's next? Me going here because extra protection. Useless armor break. What now? He can't use this guy to get the ball and run back over there, so... I go here and the file gets better. I guess he can try to fireball this, all this stuff, get the ball, throw it to him. If I place more guys here, just gives him extra targets for the fireball. But also gives me a higher chance to have people standing at the end of the fireball. To defend the ball carrier. That's what I think, at least. I'll go right over there. And she can defend this. I guess that's something. Four guys out of the game, that's great, but not enough when he has a decent bench. Although, if this guy stays down, what's my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? With three replacements, I guess. Blood lost. Wait, what happens now? Nothing, of course. Okay. Did Bloodlust remove him for the rest of the game, or just until the end of the drive? I wanna see that. Go up! Oh, damn. Alright, so he has enough rerolls to counter it during the game, and if it during the drive, and if it happens at the end of the drive, it's no biggie because he gets back up. Yeah, he goes to the reserves box. Nice. Today is okay. He has a team full of elves. Yes.
this is my...
This is me trying to get him to score fast so I can score afterwards. Maybe it's a dumb idea, but it's my idea. There's still a whole second half left. If I manage to knock out more of these guys, I could have a chance of tying the game, I guess. But if he scores, it's GG. Oh, I thank you. Bob Dylan survives. Ooh, where does that go?
Welcome back, sports fans. Jim Johnson and
the Frenzy Wolf now, right?
They've hired a star.
Well, here we are. An average venue. So the match is more than average.
Nice weather to play.
Oh, nice. Wrestle actually isn't that amazing when going for a weakling,
yes,
I guess. You don't want to trade your wolfy boy for a hobgoblin.
But I gotta break in here. Nah, he's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Is it me or the commentary is a bit broken? They went quiet for a little bit and decided to vomit out their lines.
They picked up the ball. I suppose I should say something memorable or funny here.
Mm-hmm. I'm guessing that... Oh, those are three agility guys. I was gonna say they probably won't be scoring at... a touchdown, but it's quite possible. Where do you go, my lovely? I wanna know. Bloodlust. Oh,
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. Dull. Very dull.
Come on,
one of them should hit harder next time.
What's the worst thing that could happen? Okay, so he goes over there and I 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 blitz his ass on the ground, because I don't like him going that far. Even though this guy could easily get the touchdown as well. Oh boy, that's a GFI.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
And we have Taco. Oh, but that's not even needed. Sure, go there. Tom goes over here. This claw guy is over there. You can go back.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Okay. I need the bulls ready to go back as soon as he... He's 4 strength, he's 3 strength. 2 assists are good enough. So I'm going back here with the bull.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
Yep. No idea what this will do, but let's hope for the best.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
Now, I think I need my
intimidation is the key.
We will save. That's cool. Slap down, boy. Okay, I am obliged to play our anthem again. Because it just might be the most interesting part of the game for me. I love hearing this song and... Nice! And I don't like playing against elves or pseudo-elves. Thankfully, this time Tom decided to move, so he's being a good roadblock in the middle of the park.
Hey, I could say,
nice.
You know that.
What does that mean? He'll just reroll it, right?
No need to be like that. My life coach says I have
hearing gains. What's he doing? Bloodlust again?
Must know when to stop in time.
He decided not to do that? Why?
Castles aren't full of devoted thralls.
Nice.
That is maybe, but not all their blood is as succulent.
Yeah. Oh boy. That means he can go pretty far. Can't reach him. What now? He goes for a quick pass. That AG5. Ooh, though, that AG5. Yeah, it's a pretty easy pass for him, I guess. Blood lost! Lust for all the blood. Why didn't he reroll it though? He has plenty of rerolls.
Oh, wait. Something's happening. It's tea time.
And not that many thralls left.
That ball moved faster than a snotling with a run.
Maybe this guy can go back and assist, and this guy could break tackle and punch, and after that I have no idea what I'm gonna do. He still has a wizard. Oh boy. Just, oh boy. This isn't great at all. In order to free this guy, I have to move him first. Which is that's my best shots. He's just walking in otherwise. So move ya here or here. Probably this is better. You can go over here just in case. We need you. Go big guy.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you.
Smack!
They're going to spend time on the bench.
It's nothing too bad, I guess. Okay, we have ourselves someone that's free. I do be going over here with the reroll in case we have to, and this is probably better, right? Still one GFI. Nothing too weird.
Great tackle.
Great job, man.
They're going for the ball.
Jim. What do I do now? Fall.
Good defensive block.
Huh. Oh boy. Do I do this? Do I do this not? I have a reroll, but it ends my turn if I get it. If I don't get it. Oh boy. Think. If I don't get it, he gets up. And probably hypnogazes him. He can probably hypnogaze them. He doesn't have dodge though, but he has plenty of rerolls. Let me try it. I don't know. Good job, big guy. Okay, two die block. Maybe good block, maybe not. I like him tied up. Cool. Go for it.
Look to be grounded agony, Joe. Here comes the other team.
I guess that's a bit safer. And it's not a very good place for him to use the wizard, right? Or wrong. I mean, zap, and he can pick it up with this guy, but he's surrounded at that point. He can free the werewolf probably with the blitz and support him as well. And he can probably dodge out and join in on the fun as well. Oh nice, that's two. A couple of rolls. I didn't expect that many. I guess he has a little bit of thinking to do of his own.
The fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step.
Sure, go ahead, but what was the point of this all? Wasn't it better to just go dodge and mark the bull? something like that. Wrestle. That's nice. Okay, what now? Just a roadblock, I guess. He still has one up on me, so all he has to do is stop me from scoring. I guess he's in no rush to do that. I'm much closer to my end zone than his. Oh wow, he rules that. That's interesting. Can run pretty far with the bull.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need
okay,
to be close.
That's not ideal.
So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Okay, basically.
What was your favorite moment as a Blood Bowl player, Bob?
Oh, well, it has to be scoring my first touchdown, Jim. You see, I just ripped the head off this git who'd given me some lip in the changing rooms before the game. So just for fun, I shot the ball down his throat and then lobbed his whole body into the end zone. The ref said it was classified as a catch, so I scored a touchdown. Yeah, the NAF changed the rules the next day.
Do you think there's going to be any action at all in this game? I'd like to see something happen, or I'm just going to go and watch Game of Gnomes instead. Jeremiah Cool always hang on. Did you see that?
Okay.
Then the new.
That's a good start.
Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches!
Okay. We put some distance between us and the scary vampires. Expecting lightning bolt out of clear sky right about now. What did I do here? I left the channel for him.
The celestial wizard has cast a lightning.
Not very smart, I guess. What? The scatter. Okay. But Tom's there to protect the ball. Okay. So, yeah, maybe it wasn't very smart at all. Maybe should have kept him over here, because even if he reaches him, it would have been a one die only with zero movement points left, even if he gets knocked out. So moving Tom was a bit of a weird move, maybe. But the lightning scatter could have been over here. And he could have gotten and throw it, then thrown to this guy.
What a speedster!
No idea. What was the best play there? Oh, sure, go for it. GFI. Or please don't. Actually, I don't want you to get the ball. Failure. Blast. He rerolls it, right? Yeah. Smack.
That's a strike made with technique and precision. It's not always about sheer muscle. Size.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, positive. My favorite blood
Yummy. I'm getting That's hungry just thinking about this. And not because it's 9 p.m. Okay. Dude. Just fail some rolls. Okay. Good work. Just because we roll though. What the hell happened? Bloodlust fail, Bloodlust success, but dodge fail, and I have tech. Oh, cool. Now what? Genuinely asking, now what? I guess... put an obstacle here. Have another obstacle there. Something like that.
Safety in numbers.
I have no idea what you can do to help us, but should probably move forward. Give us another tackle zone on the ball. Where do we want to blitz though? The big guy blitzing him could be good. Also could fail immediately. Him blitzing him with an assist. I have a reroll, so probably much better. Tom is doing a decent job staying over there. Oh, you're a vampire. I guess should be marking you.
This is going to be decisive.
Smack. I guess we can also assist.
They'll need to scoop up that ball and quickly.
They're going for the ball, but can they pick it up?
Do you want 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? If I go over here, you have to pass around.
Bit of a lull. What are you
doing?
I'm thinking about what to have for lunch. Roast elf heart or baked halfling leg? Yummy, yummy.
Okay, you can scoot over here. Yeah, blitz with this guy.
The ball is currently secure.
Still have no idea who to pick up with.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
But the opportunity presents itself.
Nice catch. Now go on, buddy.
Nice catch. Yeah, buddy. No! What the fuck did this game do? Who is he passing to? No fucking idea. Great.
They're right there! All you had to do was throw it! By God, sometimes I'm glad I don't...
Okay, this game is pretty stupid sometimes. Pretty fucking stupid. My words have left me. In case anyone didn't understand, I was clicking right click because I don't want to pass. And that's how you clear the current action. The first attempt at a pass was a mistake, of course. I only wanted to click the Minotaur and move him one square up if it was at all possible. And instead the game decided to pass. Then I clicked right click to clear that action. And the game decided not to oblige. I guess it's in two tackle zones right now. It should be hard for him to pick up. But yeah. The way he gets to move so easily with his guys. Not a fan of that.
That's it! Get in their face!
Okay. Cool. Oh yeah, cause he's probably my best possible ball carrier. He wants to go... I suppose we'll play guard.
Oh,
nice.
Got any strategy for the coach here, Bob?
Hit stuff?
Hit stuff, yeah. That's basically my strategy as well.
Joking! You're gonna love him!
Oh, come on. He has to dodge to get it. Sorry about that. Please fail something. He doesn't even have dodge on this guy, but he has a reroll. Pretty weird.
Are you kidding me? If you can't rush, don't try that kind of move.
I have no idea what I'm gonna do with this guy. Maybe just move here to make another taco zone. Okay, this guy has to go 1, 2, 3 squares to get the ball. Daddy, if I manage to remove the wolfie, this guy has to do 1, 2, but he also has to dodge, which is horrible. I can also try to pick up with him. That's okay-ish, but not a very smart idea because of rerolls. Although Mighty Blow against him isn't the worst thing in the world. Claw is good.
You know, I often think Blood Bowl might be better if we just got rid of the whole ball thing.
Maybe just straight to the maiming.
That would be blood without the bow. It's just Warden Bone. You can see that anytime at my house.
I can? Let's go back.
Okay, let's do this.
Now it's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. It's never simple. This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Yep, it sure isn't. So.
That's it. Force him back and then pow!
Okay, what now? And if I move over there, I'm in the way. And maybe just mark him.
Smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
No dodges, right?
I missed that action.
Pick it up, please.
Failure that could cost his team dear.
And we fail. Not great. Well, getting a single point out of this game is still possible, I guess. If he also fails this turn. Oh boy. Huh, nice. He rerolls. Okay, what now? Please, good scatter, please, good scatter. And that's a horrible scatter. If it would have gone left over here, it would have been best. Pretty amazing, actually.
Oh.
From there, what are the chances of a good throw? Pretty decent, I guess. I do have no idea what the formula is, but I guess the 5 agility over here doesn't hurt. Only helps.
That player's like a streak of lightning.
That's kind of interesting.
That's a streak of something, Jim, but I wouldn't call it lightning.
Is he going for the defense only, or what exactly?
Just like a slender geyser. This player keeps on going and going.
Oof. That's horrible. I could maybe deal with one vampire and one peasant, but two maybe. Two vampires are one too many. Well, he is out of rerolls somehow. I think he had 6 of them. 6 of them! And the log doesn't go back that far. Okay. We still want him to go. Oops. Don't think I can do much more with this little guy.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Let's free up this square.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in
you
general,
can mark him.
Are much more dangerous than players.
You can mark him. What's your job? No, don't want. No dodges right now. Tag him.
No, don't really want to do that.
Why is it one extra square? Oh, because he's in the way. Okay, he can come over there.
He tries to secure the ball.
So we can have the extra square. Oops, maybe guarding this zone would have been better. Which one do we do first? I think the one we can reroll, right? Time for the big guy to do his work. Big guy, what am I gonna do with you?
Go for it.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. You can be here. Because two big guys is always better than one.
Smack. And nothing. What do we do now? Do we try to pick up the bow or leave it as this? He has no rerolls, so I think I should not make it easier for him.
A loose ball is a dangerous ball.
To pick up on next turn. I have no rerolls this turn, so. Banking it all on the next two turns, I guess. Go ahead, I have another hobgoblin. Just don't kill him. Wolfie, what are you gonna do?
Didn't expect that. The player is meant to be good at this maneuver.
Okay. What does this mean? If I pick up the ball, yeah, I guess Bob Dylan's going for it. Do I roll anything else first? Because if I drop the ball and I if I drop the ball, it's GG, I guess. Can't do anything about it. So no point in doing anything else first, right? Yeah, I would have loved to do that, but I really want to injure your guys first. Oh wait, actually, even if I do fail this pickup,
on balance, I
can
the
still get it on next
to
turn.
Running down the field. The one tactic is for the intellectual elite. The
so
other
blocking him
is
off isn't a bad idea.
I like running down the field. Whatever type I am.
Oh, no, he's actually the guy that's gonna do it if we fail, so what now? I guess maybe move him over there just for support. He can't reach us at all. So this guy over here.
A lot of tackle zones on that ball, and now the opposing team has paid the price.
I agree. Okay, what now? He can barely reach, but only through a couple of tackle zones. Let's try to move him. Don't really
him
need
on his
to
belly or chin may calm him down.
Oh wait, this guy's a possible threat. So we'll go here. You go there. Oh. And we can also do this. Do I go for a injury? No, I don't think I can do anything with it. It's more profitable if I let him have his full team for the next opponent.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before.
It's still a possible threat, I guess. He can go nowhere useful.
Snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually, I'm hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop?
It's tea time.
Okay, we're gonna walk it in. Get the 1-1. Decent game, I guess. Do we go for the for a 3 die block? Is it even possible? Like 1 assist, 2 assists. For 4 strength you need 9. For 4 strength that means what? 5 assists? One, two, three, four, five. When he is so far away, yeah. Not gonna happen today. Oh. Sadly can't chat during the game for some reason.
That's a very late equalizer. This match must be destined.
The server has no patience for my chats. Whoopee! Actually saved the game with probably a little bit of luck. Oh well. Stevie gets 5 points. Awesome. I think also Bob Dylan gets a level up. And Scott 4 points, Stanley 2 points. Do you validate? Yes, I validate. Do we all validate? Yes.
Links can be played between friends.
Enemies.
Yes, indeed. Enemies. Victims. Anybody you like. Between all comers, or even alone, against
victims,
AI
coaches.
And I don't mean by that an intelligent bus.
Bob Dylan. Scott got himself a couple of points. That's some good progress. And Dave and Steve for always needing those points for. Just pick up the ball more, guys, and you'll be able to. What the heck now? And you'll be able to get points in no time. Oof. Oof. This might be a hard choice. Do we go guard? Or maybe dodge? For a second ball carrier, I guess? Or just wrestle? Because I need wrestle. Oof. I also need guard. Dang, that's a tough choice. I think I mostly need wrestle because I put these guys on the line of scrimmage, so they kind of need
Jobo
to survive.
Comes back from the dead to don't talk really about his remarkably money. Short tenure as captain of the Greenfield Grasshuggers.
Don't really want to place my big guys. Get three punches on them. I'm gonna have to think about this. Oh well. Hopefully next game goes a little bit better. Which will be against Porkies, which is a wood elf team, right? And he will have 10 million inducements, I guess. Oh boy, that'll be tough. Maybe another dirty player, maybe. Or maybe wrestle, not sure. Which one is better? I'll have to ask the experts.
I've just been
over
watching my Cabal Vision ball, Jim.
At the Discord channel.
This new High Destiny feed is crystal clear.
That's all, folks. Have yourself a nice evening and a nice rest of the work week. I'll probably be online this weekend against some horrible elves. Ones that are familiar to me, no less. I fought these elves before, and they were horrible back then as well. Have a good night, everyone. Sweet dreams, and bye-bye for now.